बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्यारे बच्चों, उम्मीद है आप सब खैरियत से होंगे। यूनिट नंबर 7 इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड मैग्नेटिज्म में आज हम इसकी एक्सरसाइज सॉल्व करेंगे। टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। द फ्लो ऑफ करंट इन एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय बल्ब, कॉपर वायर, स्विच, रबर, एंड आंसर इज सी, स्विच। Current can easily pass through steel paper clip, glass strip, plastic comb, wooden spoon, and A is the correct answer, steel paper clip. How many poles are there on a ring shaped magnet? 1, 2, 3, or 4, and the answer is 2. A freely suspended bar magnet always strays along east west direction, north south direction, any direction keeps oscillating. And B is the correct answer, north south direction. Which one is the true statement? North pole attracts north pole, north pole repels north pole, south pole repels north pole, south pole attracts south pole, and the answer is B, north pole repels north pole. Right, short answers. Why does a bulb light up in a closed circuit? When we switch on, the circuit is completed and current start flowing which light up the bulb. You are given a bulb. What other components are required to light it up? Electric wire, switch, battery. Why does an iron nail stuck to a magnet attract another nail? The nail stuck to magnet have magnetic properties. Due to this reason, iron nail attracts another nail. How are directions known using a magnetic compass? The direction of any place on earth can be determined with the help of magnetic compass. Place the magnetic compass on earth. It always suspended in north-south direction. A balloon is charged by rubbing it with a woolen cloth. Why does it stick to a wall when brought near it? After rubbing with woolen cloth, the balloon become charged, hence it stuck to the wall. Unit number 7 के कुछ open-ended question है मेरे पास। How lightning is produced? A spark is produced when clouds having opposite charge come near to each other. Which charges attract each other? Opposite charges, positive and negative charge, attract each other. Which charges repel each other? Same charges repel each other, positive, positive, negative, negative. Write a note on atom. The smallest particle of a material is called atom. It consists of further small particles like electron, proton, and neutron. When atom carry positive charge, when electron remove from a atom, it becomes positive charge. When a atom carry negative charge, when electrons enter in atom, it carry negative charge. How much there are types of charges? There are 2 types of charges, positive charge, negative charge. Define electric current. The flow of charges electron is called electric current. What is meant by electric circuit? The path of current flow is called electric circuit. What are components of circuit? Electric bulb, cell, wire, and switch are components of a circuit. What is incomplete circuit? Turning off the switch stops circuit flow in the circuit. Stop current flow in the circuit. It is called incomplete circuit. Define conductor. The materials which allow the flow of electric current through them are called conductors. give examples of conductors, iron wires, copper wires, silver and other metallic substances are conductors. What is meant by insulators? The materials which do not allow the current to pass through them are called insulator. Give examples of insulators. Wood, plastic, glass and rubber are insulators.